You know how it goes with laptops. They get faster as they get smaller, and smaller, and smaller. Well, HP feels that the world is ready for something completely different. Today, we're going to be taking a look at what HP calls the Pavilion HDX Entertainment Notebook PC. And the first thing that hits you when you see it is this. It's enormous. Almost everything about the HDX is big. It's a bicep-straining 15.5 pounds. It has a 20.1-inch LCD screen. The hard drive is a capacious 240 gigs, and it has every port, connection, and doodad known to man, including a built-in TV tuner, HDMI connection, 2.6 gigahertz Intel Core 2 processor, webcam, and Wi-Fi, and even a 4-speaker Altec Lansing audio system with a subwoofer built in for sound that just plain rocks. Obviously, this Maximum laptop is really a desktop replacement machine that you can easily cart around. Sort of. It has more than enough horsepower for games, and plenty of screen real estate for working with graphics-intensive apps that pack a lot of menus. And the big screen looks great no matter if you're working, gaming, or enjoying a movie in full HD resolution. There's even a remote. The Big Daddy Pavilion HDX starts at $3,000 US, but it can be custom configured, so your price may vary.
We only wish it had a handle.